can look here on this aerial and see how it lays.
Can you see on here? Mm-hmm. We're at the blue dot. That's the county road. I'm sorry, this is the county road. Mm-hmm. Can you see that?
Mm-hmm.
And these red lines are the boundaries.
Mm-hmm.
So this road we're on goes right up through the middle of it.
Mm-hmm.
Now, back here in this corner, there's some older timber, some saw timber. But there's a wet area between us and it that we'd have to figure out another way to get that out across the neighbor, which is a possibility. Ryan went in there and proved it. This timber here is going to grow faster than that native timber on your 50 acres.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to grow twice as fast. That timber, they'll grow about 3 to 4%. This timber here will grow 6 to 8% a year.
Mm-hmm.
It's got better genetics. It's all spaced properly.
Mm-hmm.
And when it's thinned, it'll really start growing. You take out every fifth row and thin in between.
Yeah, we can stop. We can stop.
Okay, you figured
it out? Yeah.
I can open it up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.